At least 10 rockets have hit a military base in Iraq where nearly 2,000 U.S.-led coalition troops are stationed. A defense official said no U.S. or coalition troops are hurt, but a civilian contractor died in the attack. Today's rocket attack follows Friday's U.S. airstrike on militias in eastern Syria that are backed by Iran.